Hello guys, this is Plus Size Diva coming to you with another eye tutorial. Something like a little go rush. Excuse my voice because I've been getting a little sick because of the weather change. Excuse me. So for the most part, I'm going to be showing you the product, showing you what I use and everything like that. And we're just going to apply our products. So today I got on this eye right here as my shadow base. It's Too Cool by Eye Studio. The tattoo ones, it's Too Cool. So I just base my eyelid with that. And that's what it looks like. So okay, let's go ahead and get started. And we're gonna go ahead and pitch tape on the edge so that we have that little sharp edge look. Excuse my voice once again. This color is by Beauty from the Earth. It's called Autumn.
Yeah. from war to war.
Above the other, it's that one. Because that one actually has glitter in it. I'm going to use the darker color on the outside and the lighter color on the end, in the inside of the underneath the brown.
Woman, 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 woman
Okay, so I'll be back with the finished look, okay? Hi guys, this is the finished look. Oh my God. Look at this lipstick. I love this lipstick. Okay, so what I did was, when I got off the camera, I'll show you guys a little bit of my eyelashes back on, my eyelashes on. So that's what I did, and I use this glitter here. It is the Bling in Gold. This is what it looks like. You want to say this? This is what it looks like. Let's talk about this lipstick, because I know y'all want to know about this lipstick. So what I did first, excuse my voice is still hoarse. What I did was I used this moisture stick. And this is a conditioning gloss that you put on, almost like you prime your lips first. And it's by Nika. Okay? Okay. This lipstick is by Wet n Wild. I've been getting a lot of their lipsticks, especially their new lipstick. I love the way how it looks on my ebony skin. I love it. And this color is Purdy Persimmon. And number 970. It looks between like a reddish orange kind. And it's my first time wearing it because I just bought it. It is so pretty. Oh my goodness. I put really light blush on. I did highlight here. Not that much. And the highlighter that I used today was this loose powder, the NYC, and Natural Beige. And I also own the other one by NYC. That one is called the Translucent, which is really light, whatever. So this is the complete look of what I was going for today. And I'm also thinking about answering this into the contest that Tawana Makeup Junkie is having. So this is my final look. Hope you guys like it. Oh yeah, and I have a contest too. Y'all need to look at it. Check it out. Okay? Because I only got one entry. I need more entries. Because I would love to see what you ladies can do with what I do. You probably do it better, but hey, it's all like having fun. So, until next time, see you later. Smooches.